I'm gonna have a few warm-ups today. I'll go first, so take your time and follow me.
Can you keep up? I have a funny feeling that something's going to appear.
Touch the basic attack button to attack. Touch here to equip the gear.
There's another bandit, but this one looks a bit strong. You better be careful. These are Hector. We better hurry, because if we get distracted, we'll fall too far behind.
Congratulations! You've unlocked a talisman. Go to the talisman menu. Go to the collection tab. Go to the category. Activate a talisman.
A route's blocked. What? You can't teleport? Well, there's no other choice. You gotta climb up it then. I'll wait for you at the top. Gosh, you could put a person in it. Plus, the chest is so massive, there must be great... I can see transports over there. Shall we take them before we fall too far behind? There's some well-cooked meat here. Try taming the beast with this. Hunger is the best training tool. Someone calling for help somewhere? I'm sure it sounded like Sir Hector.
Finished my warm-up. Guess I'm starting to get warmed up now.
If we go a bit further, there's the Great Wyvern. Use the rappel to move to the other side.
Touch the attack button to change to consecutive attacks mode.
The Great Wyvern! Follow me!
cavern was incubating. Well done. Now go back to the village. I'd love to, but there's things left for me to finish here. We'll meet again another day.
Touch the quest panel. Touch and hold on the joystick to activate a cruise mode. Touch and hold on the joystick to activate a cruise mode. Touch and hold on the joystick to activate a cruise mode. Select the slot to which you want to allocate. Select the creature you'd like. Go to creature menu. You can level up by feeding food to creatures. Touch and hold on creatures. Close the creature menu. Summon your creature with a creature summon skill.
There seems to be an uproar in the village. I'm afraid we have to keep our position as guards.
That was very close. Gosh, you're as much of a laggard as me. Anyhow, thanks to you, I was able to protect part of this precious skill. However, this alone, I know I'm asking you for a lot of favors, given that we've only just met. But I don't have anyone to trust apart from you right now.
Try to kill the noise of your footsteps. This is their base. Thank God we haven't been. Here's a map they dropped.
Guess it would be a good.
Guild is great stuff. Once you've found it, take it to Gilda straight away, please. Don't have time to spare.
Yeah. enough.